on the run, it is Chan. All the way to the cup, bitin lang yung layup. Enough time for Marcio. The Hail Mary.
Oh!
What an exchange of baskets by both teams, but San Miguel hanging really tough towards the end of the first half.
Marcio Lassiter from Jimmy Country buries that three, stretching the San Miguel lead up to 14, the largest it has been.
You know, look, he was trying to dribble and he was seeing the clock, keeping an eye on it. But Marcio, with that long shot and the range, he was able to connect.